I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect
over there. A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
I think it's kind of annoying to control, to be honest with you.
Oh,
to go. Okay. Nice to know after I've already been here. No! Again!
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree.
Crazy, I thought there was some little basket things up here, but I guess not. trying to minimize the swimming. The minute swimming is fairly slow in this. Not a big fan of it. Going back up this way because I went the wrong way, apparently, somehow. Managed to go the way I was supposed to go. Without meaning to. Have to find this.
I'm going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kana.
time to be doing the parry then? What is the timing for that? I don't understand the pairing. I don't understand. It doesn't make any sense. Sometimes it'll go, sometimes it won't. It doesn't make any sense. Dodging doesn't work in this game, by the way.
Yeah. The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. Something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. Happened the next morning. From the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Oh no! No! Benny! Saya! Where are you?
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.